Hey, Hill.
Hill here.
Gaming.
We're here, outside of Whiterun. I'm joined by Chafflekern, and we're about to discover Azura's Temple. Something that I've put off for a long while. Something that needed to be tending to while we're waiting to go back and kill Anton Varan. Thought I might knock out a few miscellaneous quests in the meantime. Okay, what is this? What do I hear? That was nothing. What was this? Is this abandoned out here trying to steal from someone? To me, my blades.
Hail, Nightingale. Luck has shined down on me and made me a rich man.
What?
Here's your cut, as promised. Good luck out there.
What? I've never known this to happen. The thief actually paying me money. All right. I really have come up in the world. All right, Kern, let's go. Yes, get back on your horse. Seems like I have to turn my back. There he goes. Okay, let's go. Ride. What the hell? It's the thief. The guard killed him. Or her. It was a him. Alright, well, I'll make sure that these things get to the right people. Look at this mercenary armor. Alright. Really should probably kill that guard for killing one of my people, but I'll let it go this time. Oh my god, another troll. Going with these daggers. To me, my blades. Who is this running up here? I hope you don't want any trouble. Okay, it's that guard again? I'd kill him, but I might get a bounty. You never know when there are witnesses around. Alright, Kern. Get on your horse. right, Shrine of Azura. So I need to wait for him before I get off my horse, or else he'll leave his way in the distance. All right, I got it. Hello?
Azura has seen your coming, traveler. It was not curiosity, but fate that has led you here.
Seen my coming? What do you mean?
Azura has given me the gift of foresight. I had a vision of you walking up the steps to this altar long before you were born.
Wow.
You have been chosen to be her champion. I know it is unexpected, but do not worry. It will all unfold as she has predicted.
Very well. What does Azura need?
You must go to a fortress, endangered by water, yet untouched by it. Inside, you will find an elven mage who can turn the brightest star as black as night. It is cryptic, I know. But Azura's signs are never wrong. I believe the fortress may refer to Winterhold. Ask if they know this elven enchanter.
I'd like to know more about Azura.
She is the goddess of dawn and dusk. Azura sees into the twilight of the future and guides her followers through.
Are you all alone here?
Yes, there were others at first, but Azura's visions tested everyone's faith. One by one, they left, afraid to know their own future. But I refuse to abandon the shrine. The visions are a gift. Azura warns me of tragedy, war, death, before it happens. I won't leave her guidance.
Where did this shrine come from?
My people, the Dunmer, built it. We fled from Morrowind after Vardenfell erupted almost 200 years ago. Those of us who were faithful to Azura were given a vision that led us away from the island before the worst came. This shrine is our thanks to her, that none will forget that she watches over us all. May Azura's magic protect you.
Thank you. All right, Kern, you ready?
What can I do for you, friend?
You can follow me. Let's get you back to your horse. Look, this snow is really starting to pick up. Okay, you can get on it. Thank you. All right, where exactly do we need to go? Oh, back to Winterhold. I know the... All right, that horse better not wander off. Okay. Oh my god. Chafflekern?
What can I do for you, friend?
Why?
I don't care how many colonies okay. They build, or how much the sea swallows up. I'll outlast them all.
I'm sure you will. Okay, yeah, hopefully you'll be able to get out of the earth. Hang on here. All right, so the marker that led us here is now gone.
seat and get the call down.
I think I recall. Yes, I think it's this man here, Nelikar.
My days at the college are long behind me, but I prefer to stay close by.
I'm looking for an elven mage who studies stars.
Who sent you? Was it the college? The Jarl? We agreed there would be no more questions.
He was suggesting their presence causes
a priestess of Azura sent me.
Azura? Gods, it's all finally coming back to haunt me. What do you know about soul gems?
They're for enchanting, correct?
They are, except the gem is always consumed. They're frail, except for one. Azura's star. A Daedric artifact that allows any number of souls to pass through it. Some of us wanted to find out how. I was working under Malin Varan then. If only we knew what he was really planning.
Get to the point.
Malin wanted to alter the star. He was dying. Disease. He thought he could store his own soul inside. Become immortal. It drove him mad. Students started dying. Eventually, the college exiled him. He took a few loyal disciples to Ilan Alta's deep and vanished. Look, I don't care who asked you to find the star, but don't take it back to Azura. The Daedra are evil. They're the reason Malin went insane.
How does Azura's star work?
I mentioned how the star is a soul gem, only it never gets depleted. There's another rule the artifact follows. You can only store white souls in the star belonging to the lesser creatures. Azura's magic won't allow black souls to enter it. As a mortal, Malin's soul was black, so part of his work was breaking past Azura's rules. He was close before. Well, I already told you.
How did the Daedra drive Malin insane?
Azura is no ordinary Daedra. She commands an entire realm inside of Oblivion. The more Malin worked on the star, the more she was able to damn him. It started slowly at first. Malin would see things that weren't there. Then he would yell at students over words they hadn't said. Then one day I walked in and Malin had killed a student. And in a horrific moment of inspiration, he started using her soul for his work.
It sounds like Malin got what was coming to him.
The college would agree with you. But do you have any idea how many innocent lives were cut short just so Azura could have revenge? We're nothing to the Daedra. Pawns to move around, praise and punish as they see fit.
All right, thank you for your time. Oh my god, he's still...
Still here.
Yeah, I can see that. You know, sometimes there's a thing is, too much magic. Well, at least he can move.
Psst. Hey, I know who you are. Hail Sithis.
Hail Sithis.
Let me guess. Someone stole your sweet roll.
Somebody's about to steal more than your sweet roll. You can keep the sweet roll. Now, how do you like that? Damn, Javelkern, I don't know what we're going to do about your condition. Alright, let's see if we can get out of here. Can you get on the horse? Oh, good. All right. Let's see where we are heading. All right. Ilanata's Deep. Boy, look at the... I tell you, the things that go on in Skyrim. Whoa. Oh my god, now he's floating. Alright, so... what happens if I get off the horse? Can he get off? Alright, that's better. Let's go. Okay, good. You're still on the ground. I don't really like what I'm seeing here. To me, my bow. Alright, I guess that's harmless. Not gonna read all that.
Wow. Would you look at that?
Which part? The twin waterfalls.
Don't like the looks of this.
I bet you don't. Move a little silently. Looks like a skeleton over there. And a necromancer. Human heart. Anything else in here we need? Never quite figured out what these soul gem fragments are for. I would imagine that so many of them can be put together and make one soul gem, but... Wait a minute, I think the College of Winterhold had a device that could do that. Another skeleton in there. Hopefully there was no one else in there to see that skeleton collapse. Alright, I don't think there's anything in here. Alright, Jafelgern, you're still with me. Good. Very good. So, what was this skeleton up to?
What some call devotion to the dark arts, I call foolishness.
Dried elves' ear? Okay. Looks like there was one ingredient that I didn't, or one aspect to the salt that I hadn't learned until now. Alright, I'm gonna get my daggers out. Have you wait here.
I'm right behind you. You go on ahead.
Oh shit, he sees us already. Staff of Ice Storms, can sell that. Got a chest back here. Now that I've become so powerful, I really don't need to sneak around as much. But I will do it for the fun of it. Whoops. Oh, I did leave Jafelgern back there.
What was that?
Uh-oh. I shouldn't have left Jafelgern back there. Come on, where are my potions? Well, that's not what I want. Okay, resist frost, okay. Take some poison. Can't move. What the hell? Is it this ice? And all that talk about how powerful I am. I'm having to hide in the shadows. So that guy that ran at me with the sword, I guess he was a reanimated, thrall, maybe? Oh, wow. So that thing is what was hurting me. Okay. Let me go back and get Chafflekern. Did I search this one? No.
Heading out?
Let's
get going.
Was this the dog? Wolf, okay, let's go. Yeah, if I hadn't forgotten to bring you with me, I might not have almost died just then. Okay. Really getting careless in my... I don't know if I want to say old age, but as I'm rising up in power, I feel like I'm taking shortcuts that I shouldn't be. Sleeping, maybe? No. There is a chest here. With an insulting amount of gold in it. All right. Wait, did we look in here? Mages certainly keep their magicka stuff filled here. Oh, frost salts and fire salts. Nice. Honeycomb. Some things here I can learn.
Just one skeleton. Alright, Kern. He's all yours.
Well, must have run off.
What was that?
It's my ring. Okay. A big chest like that and these two scrawny skeletons? I don't know. It seems like it's a trap. Like this thing should be guarded by something else. Wait, there's somebody. No. Take this soul gem. Take your gold. Nice.
These wizards are mad beyond reason. They understand only violence.
Oh, what did I do? What just happened? Whoa. Almost got thrown in the water here. What the heck is going on? Can we go through this door? Okay. That's all it was. All right, let's go. Looks clear.
Huh? Oh.
All right, I think we're getting close. Do this at range.
Yes, he'll do.
To me, my bow. Right there is.
Come on.
Now that's how it's done. Oh.
All right, Kern, thank you. Thank you for letting me do my thing. Prepare for adventure. Huh, that's interesting. Take it. Sell it. It's a spell book. no value. Alright, we'll collect these fragments. Let's see, we've got a door here.
Can I help you?
All right, let's go.
I'm right behind you. As you wish.
Let's see, what do we have here? Oh, she's coming right at us. Well, I was wanting to go down there.
We heading out?
Yes, we are.
Excellent.
I was gonna sneak down here and cut her throat, but she turned around. Always love the opportunity to be able to practice my lock picking. That was the one skill that I still had after I'd lost my memory and was attacked and left for dead. Ho-ho, who is this? All right, let's put some poison on this arrow. Sorry. Wait, they're still rising even though the man is down? I thought the necromancers had to be alive in order to cause these people to rise, these skeletons. Oh well. So, Master Necromancer, it looks like you couldn't stomach my poison. It's a nice, expensive-looking robe. stuff. All right. I do see some stairs down here. Is that really where I'm going? No, this is more likely. Oh, there's possibly a chest down here. I wonder if I should go look for it. What is down here? No, I really can't. I can't dive in. Okay, let's go. Kern. Okay. Let's see if we have some more poison. I think that was my strongest poison that I used on that, whoever that was. What else have we got? Oh, we can use this. Doesn't have to be that powerful. Faking it. So what? Even when I shot him. Whoa. This is a fresh kill right here. So you're Malin. Okay. And what's back here? Azura's Star. Broken. Like a very productive journey. And he was in this chair pretending to be dead. All right, let's go, Kern. All right, from here we can go back to Winterhold. So, we have a decision to make whether or not to give the Azura's Star to the elf, Nelikar, or return it to Azura's Temple. Until next time.